fighting in front, Polonich and Jimmy Watson.
Dennis Polonich and Jimmy Watson. Polonich's got the helmet on his shoulder. He's not very tall, but he's a willing combatant. Jimmy Watson is throwing a couple right-handers. It's more of a wrestling match now. Errol Thompson and Bob Daly were wrestling as well, but Polonich is pretty well guarded with that shield and the helmet on. Jimmy Watson trying to keep him away from his goaltender, Braun, as that shot was coming from Dale McCourt. And it's usually Polonich and Andre Dupont that would go at each other, but this time Jimmy Watson and Polonich will be going off for penalties.
Well, that happened just 5 seconds after Holmgren went off, and they may get concurrent majors for fighting.
He has such a squeaky voice, that Dennis Polonich. That's what drives Andre Dupont so insane when they play against him. He has a very high-pitched voice, and he calls him a cement head, and Dupont just gets extremely upset over that. Again, when the puck was drawn back by Nedimansky in front, Watson trying to keep Polonich away from his goaltender, Perron. Polonich with his stick up high, always high, and they dropped their gloves and went at it. Polonich got a couple of good right hands in the very first, and then Watson got away with a height advantage that most of the punches...